Jesus Christ! Ouch! Oh, my back hurts so much! Anyways, who fell from that helicopter? My God. Oh my God. About to have an asthma attack again. Huh? Where's my sister Jamie? Jamie! My God! Jamie, where are you? Oh my God! Jamie!
Oh my God, you're definitely not in the right shape.
What do you mean? My sister is missing. Don't you understand that?
Yes, I understand that, but you look so badly hurt. I'm a doctor. I'm taking you to the doctor.
But what about my sister Jamie?
We'll find her. What's your name?
Oh, my name's Kristen.
We'll find her, Kristen. Don't you worry.
Oh my God! Ow! Oh, I'm hurt so badly. Oh, my back is bad, and I got asthma. Yeah, I got asthma too.
Oh my God, we're gonna have to treat those wounds. And I don't want you to choke to death.
No, I'm trying not to. Oh my God.
Whoa, calm down now, Kristen. This ain't no coma you're in. You're in the hospital.
Oh my God. I just gotta find my sister. I gotta find my sister Jamie. She's out there somewhere.
I know.
Oh my God. It's ridiculous.
Hey, FBI.
Huh? Yeah, what is it?
We're looking for this guy.
Say.
My God. Well, I haven't seen him. Oh, what's his name?
Oh, his name is Owen. He's a black dude. And he's been on the run from police ever since. And he's been missing for a month, he was.
No way.
Good. I hope he don't get my sister. Cause if he do, I'm gonna...
Now, isn't it important to try to recover in hospital first, Kristen?
You're right, doctor. Yeah, I think he's right, Kristen, that you should, recover in hospital first. We'll take care of the whole situation, and we'll look for this Owen guy, I promise. All right. Oh my God.
Now, you were from here when that plane crashed, didn't it?
Oh, no, it didn't. Oh, no, I'm not. I was heading to Labrador.
Oh.
I'm from Orlando, Florida, I am.
Orlando, Florida? Mm-hmm. Oh, I'd love to be in Orlando, Florida one of these days.
Yeah, you'll like it there, Doc. I'm sure you will.
Oh, yeah. Pretty sure.
So, you know nothing about this guy, do you, now, Kristen?
Oh, no. No, I don't. The first time you showed me his mugshot.
Yeah.
My God. How old is that guy anyways?
He's 28.
28.
And it says here on his bio, he only dates white girls.
Oh my God. Well then.
Oh yeah. It says here, ever since his disappearance, he's been gone missing ever since, and while he was missing, a local hospital has been robbed.
Whoa. No way.
Oh, yeah. There was like blood test, DNA samples, needles. Those kinds of stuff were stolen from that local hospital.
Get out of here. Who in their right minds would do something like that?
Well, gee, I don't know, Kristen.
I gotta find my sister Jamie soon. And to get her away from that dude. Oh my God. Cause he does look suspicious to me. He does.
Yeah, hopefully we'll find him, Kristen.
Yeah, you better. And have him, like, locked up behind bars.